their tanks, and their bombs, and their bombs, and their guns. They blacked out the sun and made the world less fun. Our dreams turn to screens, and soon we'll stink at subtraction. But at least this country's good at fractions, I mean factions. A third of proud deplorables gonna stay that way. And for most of the rest of us, it's freaking Groundhog Day. And then Trump did something horrible. And then it was football day, and then Trump did something horrible. Anyway, happy MLK Day. Stay okay, and my 40 seconds are up, 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 and away.